Go right on down and hit her neck. Just let her do it. Just go ahead and walk first. So now tell her whoa. Yeah, that's it. Then when she does that a couple times, and then trot her. She'll feel that little touch on her neck and she'll know to stop.